to bless you are requesting to meet after this service. Praise God. Update number three. On the 16th of March, this is next Friday, there shall be a youth regional Kesha at DC Waithaka. On 16th of this March, that is next Friday, there shall be a Kesha for the youth of the Legion, Nairobi South. What else was here, son? All the youth stand up and be counted. What else was here? Number four. On the 23rd of this March, that is next Friday after this one, then we have the National Men Kesha. What else was here, son? The National Men Kesha at Nakuru. That is next Friday, but one. All the men with the zeal and the passion that is rising, ready to stand up and be counted on 23rd. Tushuke pale Nakuru. Bwana Yesu asifiwe sana. Update number five. Daughters of Faith Conference. Daughters of Faith Conference shall be in Nakuru, Kabarak University. Daughters of Faith Conference shall be in Nakuru on 24th to 28th of April. That is next month. Pale Kabarak University. Registration is 5,000. Registration ni 5,000. Register kabla ya tarehe 31st of this month. So you have not more than 20 days to register. Please marshal up and register and stand up as well to be counted. Praise God. Then we have the House of Worship and Healing Notebooks 2018. Kama auna iki kijitabu, tafadhali panga mipango na ujipatie moja. Kama yako imejaa, they are always there. Ikijaa usiende kununua zile exercise books za 32 pages. Unarudi, unatopa. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Let's support the ministry and we shall all be blessed. Amen. Kindly may we stand up. Stand up. We put our hands together as we welcome Reverend James Nicola.
Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. How are you? Good morning. How was your week? Let's greet one another once again in the presence of the Lord. Bwana tukuzwe, Bwana tukuzwe, Bwana tukuzwe. Now turn to your neighbor, greet them for me. Shake their hands. Shake somebody's hand. Tell them, welcome to the house of the Lord. Tell them it's good to see you. Ask them, how was your week? Ask them, how are you doing? Tell them, it's good to see you. Tell them, you look nice. Tell them, you are smart. Amen. Bwana asifiwe. Are they really smart? Yeah, they actually look good. In fact, when I look at you from my point of view, you look wonderful. You look great. You look blessed. Great people look like you. People who are going places look like you. The favor of God is upon you. Watu ambao wana kibali cha Mungu wanakaa kama wewe. Usiende kuangalia wengine. Ni wewe unabeba nini? Kibali. Ambia mwenzako nimebeba kibali cha Mungu.
Nimebeba kibali cha Mungu.
Mwambie mkono wa Mungu uko juu yangu.
Mkono wa Mungu uko
juu. Mwambie beba ya Mungu iko juu yangu.
Beba ya Mungu iko juu.
Mwambie huu ni wakati wangu. Wa kuingia kiwango kipya. Mwambie huu ni mwaka wangu.
Huu ni mwaka wangu.
Wa ku manifest the kingdom of God. The greatness of God in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
If you believe it, give Jesus a shout of celebration this morning. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Wanasifiwe. Hiyo vyombo zenu zija balance nani? So, before we get seated, I just want to worship the Lord.